Well, Robo Loy, I've just been over to the bookshop and I've actually seen the new textbook, the third edition. It's in and it's available for people. And the material is up to date. It's very good because there's been such a lot of changes in media law in this area over the last few years. It's been very difficult for textbooks to keep up with it, but this one's probably the best I've seen, and certainly it will make things a lot easier for everyone. But that's right, yes. I know people have found it perhaps a little bit difficult to start on their assignments, so I've given a blanket extension of 1 week to all 39 students in the course. Yes, it's a small course, isn't it, compared to some of the others we have. But yes, it's a very interesting course. And this week we look at defamation. That's where people publish nasty things about other people and affect the reputation of other people. So we'll look at what constitutes defamatory material, and then subsequently we may go on and look at the various defences. In fact, yes, we've had we generally do 2 weeks on defamation, that's right, because it's probably such an important area. But as you know, last year they introduced new laws on defamation, and they're the same right across Australia. That's very important, because before that, yes, you know, it used to be a case of each jurisdiction had different defamation laws, so people would go around looking for the court which would give them the best outcome if they felt they'd been defamed in a number of jurisdictions. That's right, it's called forum shopping. A forum was the place, it means a court, where an issue was decided, and they would shop around to the place which would give them the best possible outcome. So that's all changed now, yes. So, yes, people need to know what is defamatory. I hope people are starting on their assignment. They can certainly do the first question in the assignment. We've covered all that material, and yes, they do need to go to the internet, but I think they can find it. They look like pretty smart people to me, Robert. They do. Oh, you want to brag, oh, Robo? Well, as you know, Robo is on YouTube. Anyway, Robo has been asked to, if he would agree to appearing on a documentary on British television about the YouTube. Yes, well, everybody's on YouTube now, prime ministers. Yes, you're not campaigning for anything at the moment, no. Yes, I don't know what we do on YouTube, Robo. We sometimes we get hit rates of almost double figures, don't we? We do, yeah. Yes, but it's a way of letting people know what's out there in the course, so they don't have to watch the whole lecture. The lectures might be a bit long, but yes, okay. Oh, you do look different. No bow tie this week. Okay. Do you want to know whether you're better than the Prime Minister on YouTube? Well, I don't know. I think a few more people might be watching the Prime Minister on YouTube than you, Robo Lawyer. So, but I wouldn't take that personally. You've got a very select following. But look, don't let fame go to your head, Robo. Fame is fleeting, okay? You say goodbye, Robo Lawyer. Right, till next week, everyone. Bye.